But again, eventually, being under will hurt you. Much better than that left. Slowing down a little bit by the end, but much better than that left. It was. Because that left got out.
Yeah. Just gotta put it all together.
We do, and I'm also gonna have to go up and hold it and get on it. So, the weight right now is good, is what we need, but because you are so tall, you're physically still planted. Like, you don't even have the chance to get back on that pole because of how tall you are and how relatively short the pole is. So, you get, like, a big one.
Oh.
Let's go! One out here if you want to. and you're 12? Go to 12-6 and go back to 78. Same thing though, punch it out. So basically, whenever we... Again, punch that left out. DJ did it a couple times. Did I use it? Bro, I'm 135. That's like a 175. I hopped on that pole once, got stood up twice, landed on track, never touched it again. That when you go for a full plant, if you go for a full plant on a skip pole, gotta cement it in before we can. Same mark, same hands. Basically, what you do is that you drive off the pole, and push your way to that final position, and go this way. Cool. And then again,
I'm like, Take home your best sleep and your best session of sleep Tempur-Pedic. Get up to $300 off select Tempur-Pedic mattresses and receive a free $300 gift card with select purchases. Celebrate and save during the 77th anniversary event happening now.
We're all in the same.
He doesn't want a double.
No, that's a
into a TurboTax line.
We're all in the same.
Martin,
hold.
So, I think the fastest guy
I
got yourself.
Keep your feet fast. Hey, think of it this way. You have the idea of moving through your runway faster. I want your cadence, your physical frequency, to continue getting faster. Your speed is fine. I want your steps to get down faster by the end. Same thing, nothing changes.
Go to 18 now?
I'm not
yet. Okay. What's your question?
Am I like standing here like
I'm gonna see how you feel after the warm up. Yeah, say 6 to 8, 80 meter wickets. If we have enough wickets, enough cones out there. Then I'll shorten it. You'd probably do the wickets on this. You'd go on the girl side though, so you don't have to stretch as far or go as fast, but you still get that tempo. But it depends if you feel good enough from in here. So we'll get a couple build-ups inside so you can go. Much better. Okay, now you're going over. You get that kind of bend, now you're going over.
That felt pretty good. My left pretty feels
good. That's a behind it, Aaron. Plenty of drive. Now it takes a long time to get behind.
up the bowl, obviously. Well, now you have any more room to spare up top. 13-6. So 12-9, he should be at 79. Yep. So basically what you're going to do is
endurance, we're gonna go 80 meter wickets at like girls like 6'6". It's like you're feeling what it's forced, what it's like to be forced to run well across the
line.
So that's like our endurance side of things. So you gotta be able to sprint the time.
Yeah.
But no, it's not the force. Okay. We flipped those because Tuesday was garbage.
Yeah. Understandable.
No, definitely. Get the warm up in. I was here in mobility, but that's up to you. Get the warm up in. But we will talk as a sprints group, just to go over a few things. Gucci girl. All right, so let's start rolling. Fun fact, nothing else before this moment was filmed. Yeah.
feet up in the air. My feet land, you're up. Rip, come on, deck. Over in the hole. Gap in there, don't run like normal, run faster than you think. Deep into the pit.